Yeah, I know I have work tomorrow, Mom. Yeah, I know, I gotta be there at 6. Yeah, I know. Well, I'm gonna watch a movie here and get something to eat. Yeah, I'm just getting something to eat, Mom. All right, well, I gotta go, okay? All right, bye. I know, I'm so pumped. Like, yeah. I've been going to school now for a whole year. Like, I've been really, really wanting this, and you know. Hey. Oh my god, you're here! There you are, where have you been? She's a lady. Oh, 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 she's a lady. Talking about that little lady. And the lady is mine. Hey, Mom!
Oh my god, hi, sweetheart! You look so handsome!
Thanks, Mom. All
right, man, I'm gonna go. All
right.
Okay. Sorry I'm late, honey. You wouldn't believe the traffic.
It's okay, Mom. I'm just glad you came.
You look so handsome in your uniform. I'm so proud of you.
Thank you.
Oh my god, let's get a photo.
Okay, Mom, yes. That's a great idea.
Smile.
What time is it? Holy fuck.
me all the money.
What the fuck's going on?
Alright, just wait, man. Alright, boy.
But I don't want any fucking part of this, but I got some fucking kids at home, I got a wife, I don't want to be a part of this. Fucking let me out or do something, I can't be here right now.
Get the fuck out! Ah! Get the fuck out! Get out! Get! Get!
Stop resisting!
That's the sound of the beast! That's the sound of the police!
We need backup!
That's the sound of the beast! That's the sound of the police!
Let's go!
That's the sound of the beast! That's the sound of the police!
What's the drive on?
That's the sound of the beast!
All rise for the Honorable Judge Best.
Yeah, bitch. Call me Steve. Oh, I'm a wild boy. Fuck, I ain't got knees. Oh, yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch. Call me Steve. Oh, yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch. Call me Steve. Oh, I'm a wild boy.
How do you plea?
My client pleads guilty.
And with that, I have no choice but to sentence you to 14 years in prison. Sucks to suck.
Okay, whenever you're ready. Is now a good time to talk to you, or?
Oh.
Hi, I'm Brandon. Nice to meet you.
I'm the warden. Nice to meet you. Like, as the warden, I'm in charge of all the correctional officers, and today we're going to just take you on a tour around the penitentiary.
Oh, yeah, okay. All
right, then, let's go.
All right.
So I'm going to be honest with you here. This part of the institution is a shit show. Basically, you're going to be in charge of most of the inmates if they have some problems.
Alright, sounds good.
So, you're going to need to be watching them 24/7.
Okay.
And sometimes even escorting them.
Okay.
So I'll take you down here and show you what you're working with.
Sounds good.
Oof. Yeah, they're fucked.
Oh my god, I would say. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Alright, so that's about it. I wish you the best of luck.
Thank you very much, sir. excuse me.
You see that new CO? He thinks we're retired, man. I think he's retired. Look at him.
Yeah, we can get him. Easily.
Oh, for sure, man. Look at him.
Never see it coming.
Hey, was the lunch good today or what?
Oh, hey, what's your name? McDonald. Oh, you new here?
Yeah, I'm just started today.
Fuck, man, nice to meet you.
Oh, nice to meet you too.
holy fuck, bud, you must be the biggest guard here.
Yes.
You left?
Oh, yeah, every day.
Yeah, man, I'm just getting back into it. It's been pretty rough, right, like, since I've been in here.
Yeah, I hear
you. I lost so much weight, getting so small. It's like, actually depressing. I was depressed there for a while, but I don't know. Fuck, you're the new motivation, bud. I gotta get back in the gym.
Yeah.
You think you get me some creatine sometime?
I mean, is that illegal or?
No, creatine's legal, man. You can buy it at any store.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, I never took creatine before personally, but I mean, am I allowed to bring it in the institution? I mean, like, am I allowed doing that or?
Oh, for sure, bud.
Yeah, I guess I could do that. Yeah, I can.
All right, I'll be here same time tomorrow.
Oh, okay, yeah, sounds good. Yo! All right, let's try. Azir!
Oh, fuck. It's tomorrow already.
Yeah, what's up?
Is that for me?
Yeah, it's the creating, man.
All right, thanks, man.
Yeah.
I just got to finish up. I'll see you tomorrow, okay?
All right, sounds good.
Yep.
Yeah. Here. How's the creatine working?
Fuck, man, it's been working. It's working good, by low. Getting fuller, but...
Yeah.
It's not getting fuller, but it's my beard. It can't get hurt. I haven't been hurt in weeks. I'm gonna ask a question.
What's up?
You do steroids? You know anything about them? You do?
What?
Steroids.
I don't do them personally, but, I know people that do.
Man, come on. You're not fooling anybody, bud.
Yeah, well, could I trust you, or...
Oh, you can trust me, bud. I used to do them all the time. I never had the problem with my beard when I used to do them, though. Never had a problem at all.
Yeah, I do them.
You don't have a problem, do you?
Nope.
So you get some for me? Like, I got a buddy on the outside. If he, like, he met you and gave them, like, you only have to pay my buddy meat and give them to you.
Really?
You do that, yeah.
Jeez, that sounds great. Yeah, I mean, I don't have to pay any money, right?
I'll even help hook you up with a few.
I won't get in trouble, will I?
No, he'll give you a cycler, too.
Okay, yeah, I mean, that sounds good.
All right, sounds good.
All right, thanks.
So around this time next week.
Yep.
All right. Fuck, bud, we got him. I told you he's fucking stupid.
They're really gonna hook you up.
Oh, yeah, bud. Well, don't worry, I'm gonna get more than one cycle. I'm gonna get a whole bunch, bud. I'm gonna start selling them in here. Make so much money. All the boys are pumped up. We're gonna take over the yards, bud. Fuck. Big stupid meathead. Once I start selling, bud, I'm gonna have so much money in here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be the biggest heavy in here.
You're gonna be able to hook me up, too.
Oh, for sure.
And all our friends.
Oh, yeah. All the boys in the gym.
We're all gonna be fucking huge.
Can I see in my office, please?
Yes, sir.
Alright, so, I'm gonna be straight up with you here. We've had some complaints from some other officers about you having some conversation with inmates.
No, I'm gonna be honest, they can manipulate pretty easily.
So, is there anything that you want to tell me?
No.
Anything at all?
No, I mean, some inmates say hello and stuff, and I just say hello back. But that's about it, though. I don't really talk too much to them.
Okay, then. By the way, McDonald's.
Yes, sir?
Take that fucking hat off, man.
Okay, sounds good, sir.
Yo, Legere.
Oh, it's that McDonald you got your smuggling hat today?
Better be what I thought.
Yeah, it is, Legere.
Pretty hat you got on.
Yeah, it's the Thunder there, eh? I guess I'm done. Have a good day. Yo, I got something to ask you guys. Well, I'll tell ya.
Yeah.
I don't think I can do this. What the fuck was that?
What's up? Why are you here?
Yeah, I can't do that anymore, like, give you guys stuff.
The fuck do you mean you can't do it no more?
Well, the warden's been hearing lots of stuff going on around that. Correctional officer's been...
Yeah, well, do you want the warden to hear something from us?
Do you want the warden to hear what we have to say?
I thought we were cool about that.
No, we're not.
Cool.
We're already out. We need some more.
Well, I don't...
You better meet our buddy after work tonight. Same spot.
Guys, I'm not fucking doing this. Like, fuck off.
You're not fucking doing it, are you?
No, I don't want to do it anymore. What the fuck are you guys doing? Hey, get away.
Do it.
Hey, this is assault the peace officer! This is assault the peace officer! Hey!
You gonna bring it?
What?
You gonna bring it?
No!
You gonna bring it?
No!
You gonna bring it?
Yes! I will!
That's what we thought. Alright, get the fuck out.
Oh!
You fucking fathead. Get the fuck out here, don't come back.
Oh. Mom, I don't know what to do. I just got jumped and I'm fucking so sore. I know. All right, I don't know what the right thing to do is. Sir.
Oh, hey, McDonald.
Yeah, I have something to tell you. Well, I don't really know where to start, I guess, but Legere's been drug dealing.
Okay.
And yeah, he's full of drugs with a cell. Yeah.
Okay, well, thanks for bringing that to my attention.
Yeah, there's more. I've been bringing him in the drugs, if that makes sense.
You did what? I can't believe this. Okay, I'm gonna have to make a phone call, bud.
Hello?
Yeah, so, we got a situation on our hands.
Don't worry, we got this.
Hey, well, the jury finds you guilty, so... I have no choice but to sentence you to 5 years in prison for being a fucking idiot. Case dismissed.